All new at 6, a horse more than 30 years old and blind in one eye rescued from a hillside.
It happened here along Richmond Drive in Penn Township, Westmoreland County, at the Seahorse Farm. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway shows us the rescue step by step.
This is Mr. Higgins, and he's doing well today, even though his legs are still bandaged up. That's because he took a fall over the hillside at the end of his pasture and had to be rescued. This is quarter horse Mr. Higgins today. This was him yesterday after he fell off a hillside at the end of his Penn Township pasture.
We found him over the side of the hill where he shouldn't have been, and he usually doesn't go that far because he is arthritic. He usually doesn't go very far.
This is the hillside he fell over. Mr. Higgins is blind in one eye and 31 years old, which is old for a horse.
But he was in distress. He was panting very hard. He was soaking wet with sweat.
Rescuers came to his side and worked for hours. The Westmoreland County Animal Response Team just got this Becker sling a week ago.
We got the straps underneath the chest and the hip area, and then we were able to spin him with the tractor. We were able to pull gently to get his backside more level because you can't pick him up at an angle with that sling.
Once he was on level ground, crews used a crane to lift him up. Mangry & Sons donated the crane, and one of its workers shot this cell phone video of Mr. Higgins once he was on his feet again.
And it's sort of amazing, but it was a good rescue, a good working group, and good support from all the resources available.
Very, very happy, very pleased with all the help that we had.
Mr. Higgins will be on stall rest for the next few days. He is on pain medication as well. Come Sunday, though, he'll be able to start walking around the pasture a little bit to get some more feeling in his legs. From Penn Township, Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.